everyone. My name is Bardish Chagger. I'm a Liberal candidate here in Waterloo. The Liberal Party Electoral Reform Policy Plan, which received widespread support from the Liberals across the nation, originated right here in the Waterloo region as a grassroots initiative within the Liberal Party membership. I, for one, am looking forward to an electoral system in which every vote is equal and effective, no matter where you live or how you vote. An electoral system based on the principle of fairness, one that puts partisanship aside, and one in which Canadians know that their vote counts and they will have representation at the decision-making table. As some of you know, I have raised the issue of electoral reform within the Liberal Party of Canada for some time. I have attended fair vote events here locally. The system of preferential ballot was a method of reform the Liberal members endorsed at the 2012 Policy Convention. In 2014, the Liberal Party voted overwhelmingly to endorse what has become our electoral plank, that we will initiate an all-party committee to investigate all methods of electoral reform, including proportional representation. Recognizing that the governing party needs to consider all Canadians, I want a Made in Canada solution that comes from the discussions with Canadians. I am open to exploring all options. There is no easy fix to electoral reform. Justin Trudeau and the Liberal Party is committed to ensuring that 2015 is the last federal election conducted under the first-past-the-post voting system, and will begin a national dialogue to do so. That excites me. Within 18 months of forming government, we will bring forward legislation to enact electoral reform. We want to have a national engagement process, and as such, all Canadians, including special interest groups like Fair Vote, will be part of the conversation. Electoral reform is a pivotal issue in this election. Nothing better exemplifies this than the Fair Elections Act. This unfair election act was imposed by a government that received 40% of the vote and denied the views of the combined opposition parties that received 60% of the vote. In making reforms to the election process, we should be mindful that we do so in a way that enhances the power of MPs to be the voice of their constituents in Ottawa and not be reduced to mere megaphones for their leaders in their local constituencies. And that is what I am committed to. I am committed to representing the riding of Waterloo in Ottawa. I am an ardent supporter of electoral reform. It was the only federal Liberal Association that championed the policy of the Liberal Party on electoral reform. It was one of my proudest accomplishments as the past president of the Waterloo Federal Liberal Association to work with a team of fellow volunteers dedicated to electoral reform. I look forward to the discussion this evening, and I thank you all for attending.